Okay, today we are doing some stuff with a sample modeling French horn, and I've been choosing a piece by Nick Glennie-Smith, Bruce Fowler, and Don Harper from The Rock. Actually, the quote from Hummel gets the rockets, but I'm not going to do an entire piece. So what I've been doing is that I'm choosing a section of the song, and I love the intro. And I'm going to do it, including with the trumpets later. So, but I already prepared some of the stuff already, but I have to replay some of the French horns. So we're going to do that today. And on top, as you can see on the screen here, this part here is the original song by Nick Glennie-Smith. And below it, I'm starting to decorate my own version. So you will not hear the real track. Well, you could, but of copyright reasons, I cannot really do that. Maybe I will be just listening to it as a reference material and keep working on it so you can maybe see my workflow, how I take things out by ear. This part over here is a signature track. The thing is that some of the signatures inside the track looks kind of complicated, but I've been trying to just, when I'm taking out the song, I'm listening to the song and I'm beat tracking it, and sometimes I feel like there's a very strange restart on certain bars, so that's why I've been writing it out a little bit strange down here. But all in all, it makes sense in a certain way. And then we have the French horns and synth bass and super wave P8 and a little bit of heavy drums and a breath synthesized down there together with synth strings. But let's listen to what I've come up with so far. Okay, we got some problem. It sounds a little bit too slow, and it's the record format. We're gonna change it. Replay this horn line again because I feel with something strange, and there's something strange with the bass here as well. So let's just figure out the bass first and then we'll go from there. Bar 10. That's a little bit of an upbeat there. I'm going to try to do a continuation until we get to the trumpet theme. So what I'm going to do here now, I'm going to listen through the next thing. So I'll probably make a cut here, and then I'll come back when I have it all figured out. Thank you. it's just a lot of hard work trying to figure out what those chords are, but let's listen again. This is my original take on the original material, so don't worry. It's a bit loud now, but that's what we're fixing right now. got it so far. Let's just set the horn harmony here, and then we call it the day for the video. And the next time we're going to continue with the trumpets. See where the horns will go. Basically, I think the horn is following the main melody, wrong octave, but still, I got to practice my fingering. One more time. Let's just listen to it and then we call it a day. Thank you for watching and be back later with the I guess it's a German trumpet or a flugelhorn.